Good morning mga people. So we're here at Lobo, Batangas. We're making a site visit dito sa project namin. So ang balak dito ni client, tayuan ng swimming pool and villa. Yan, as you can see, itong lugar na to, marami pang itatambak dyan. Maraming panambak pa kailangan. So inuna muna namin ng fencing. Yan, yung concrete fencing. Finish na yung loob. So yung labas naman ang titirahin namin. So yan, marami-raming panambak pa kailangan. So actually ito dati ay mangrove. Tinanggal naman yung mga basura pero may mga konti na lang naiwan. Yan. And then nagtayo kami dito ng utility room, storage room, and as well as the comfort rooms. And nakikita nyo yung utility room na minamasilyahan na, pipinturahan na. Yun ang comfort room and cottage. Yan. So itong basurang ito, sa-segregate namin yan. May proper disposal kami. So at the end of the day, tinatapo namin na maayos yan. So ito naman, mga comfort rooms. And ito naman yung kitchen. Kapag may bisita, pwede magluto. And yung cottages. Yan. Ito yung mga nipahat. And ito yung pintuan ng isang toilet. 4 PWDs. And ito naman, ito yung outpost ng lifeguard. So wala pa ngayon naka-duty na lifeguard, nag-undergo pa ng training. Si client nga pala, mahilig siya sa mag-scuba diving. So meron itong kayak. And ito yung beachfront. Yan. This is located in Barangay Olo-Olo, Lobo, Batangas. And yun ang bangka ni client. Maganda dito. So ito kubong ito, iba yung kumontrata dyan, iba yung gumawa dyan. Ang ginawa namin itong shower room and cottage. And actually, ang buhangin dito hanggang dyan lang sa kubo. Then tinambakan namin hanggang doon sa inobang yon, pinakalat ang buhangin para ma-maximize yung space. So kukuti pa lang yung tauhan namin dito kasi yung villa hindi pa nasisimula and ilan pa lang yung gagawin. So sila, stay in sila. It's up to them kung uuwi sila ng Saturday or gusto nila straight week nandito. And ito nga pala yung mga life jacket na ginagamit na client pag sumasakay ng bangka. So ginagamit nila yan pag sasakay ng bangka, scuba diving and swimming. Regarding naman sa villa, the documents required by the municipality are under review. And once the documents are approved and signed, we can start the construction of the villa here in the resort. And for the meantime, ito muna yung gagawin namin. Pipinturahan muna namin yan. And for the swimming pool, ibang contractor yung mag-construct nun. And again, itong mga basurang ito, this will be disposed properly at the end of the day. So may proper waste disposal tayo. So ito namang bakod, father ko kasi mag-uusap sa kasi client kung anong gagawin dyan. Pero for the meantime, open muna yan. Dito muna kami mag-i-stack ng hollow block and buhangin para mas madali ang access. So, yan. Yan, tsura ng likod. So guys, thank you so much for watching and follow me on TikTok and subscribe to my YouTube channel, Rainsworth TV. Thank you so much and God bless.